Hi everyone, today I'll be drawing laundry in my sketchbook. I'll start with a practice page, then I'll draw a referenced scene that includes hanging laundry. I wasn't happy at all with the background of this sketch, and I'm bummed that it's in my sketchbook, but that's what a sketchbook is for, right? It should include all drawings and show progress. All right, let's start sketching. At first, I thought hanging laundry was difficult, and don't get me wrong, sometimes I'm on point and sometimes I screw it up, but again, these are details that as long as we get the basic knowledge of how it's supposed to be drawn, then our overall sketch will come together nicely. Notice how the U or V shape of how the laundry hangs. That shape will continue in the creases and shadows. Basically, draw that shape you see hanging on the material. Notice the darker and lighter areas. A good observation, non-sketching technique that will help you in your drawings is to grab a hand towel or a larger towel or material and hold it or hang it different ways from one corner to two corners, the middle. You get what I'm saying. And just look at how the material falls. Really study it and look at the shapes and shadows it creates. Then when you start to draw it, that image will pop up in your head and hopefully the drawing will be easier. It may not come out how you want it all the time, but with practice, it will become second nature. Honestly, to me, this was fun to practice way more than perspective and windows. My drawings today aren't perfect, but I could have kept drawing 3 more pages of these. All right, as usual, I'll speed up the ink and watercolor portion of this video after my sketch is complete. I'll actually meet you halfway and introduce the next sketch when it starts.
Thank you.
For this sketch, I taped the area I wanted to paint with washi tape. I wanted to make sure I kept the proportions almost correct. I took out a lot of details because my main focus is the hanging laundry, but if you're up for the challenge and decide to draw the entire scene, let me know how it went in the comments. That being said, I think because I took some elements out, it messed up the flow of the building towards the back in my drawing. I just realized that I'm not that experienced just to take out a part of a scene. I should have sketched a thumbnail first, which I regret not doing since I almost always do. I tried my best to stick with drawing the foreground first since my goal is to start drawing with ink only. It might not always be the best choice starting with the foreground, but since I'm practicing with pencil first, I'll be able to see what works and what doesn't the more and more I sketch. All right, happy drawing, and I'll see you on the other side. Thank you. Okay, as I wrap up, like I said earlier, I'm only a tad bit happy with the results, but I did enjoy this exercise and I hope you did too. I'll definitely be able to add another page in my sketchbook with hanging laundry for sure to practice. All right, until the next video, stay positive, stay creative, and be kind.